6 years after its announcement, Final Fantasy XI Reboot, a mobile version of Square Enix's MMORPG from the early 2000s, has been officially cancelled. The cancellation came when co-developers Square Enix and Nexon decided that the mobile version did not meet the creative standards that Final Fantasy fans expected from the series, according to GamerBizJP, via Gematsu. In addition, according to reports, the development team has moved to other projects. Final Fantasy XI Reboot was announced in 2015 with a 2016 specific release window. Its objective was to optimize the MMORPG experience for smartphones by improving the organization systems of groups, enriching the functionality of solo play, improving the functionality of the battle, and improving the events and features of the game, according to the initial press release. However, that 2016 release window changed quickly, and it was not until 2018 that FFXI Reboot resurfaced through a series of screenshots published on Reset Era. The screenshots, taken from Nexon's website at the time, showed a promising look at the progress of the mobile version, although no further development updates were given before its cancellation 3 years later. Another Final Fantasy news: Square recently released a trailer for Final Fantasy VII Remake Integrate showing its PS5 improvements. The PS5 version of FF7R will arrive on June 10, 2021, while the PS4 version is currently free for PS Plus subscribers. Beyond Yuffie's DLC in Midja, this new improved version will give new reasons to replay the original title to players who have already enjoyed it on PS4. And not only for the best graphics or improved loading times, also for additions such as the normal difficulty mode in the classic configuration of battles, or the new photo mode.